Hello everyone, I'm Terry Bowden with Expert Village. Today we're going to take a look at Websites 1 and how to build a template website. Okay? Now, as far as the benefits of the site builder, now this is actually where you really get down into it, and this is where you make your website. The editor, the most important part of the website. Okay? Very, very easy editor. There's no complicated downloads or installs, and you can use it just like you would your favorite word processor. You know, so Word, Works, what have you. Okay? Has bold, italics, colors as far as the text. Very, very easy to use. Okay? And the best value here, 30 plus features. There's 35 layouts available, email features. Okay? Shopping cart, of course, we talked about that in the last segment. Editing, marketing, and of course, password protection. Very strong shopping cart. And the photos. Customized templates. Now here's the image library. This is not free clip art, okay? It's a fully licensed image library that you can use on your site. As far as taking it somewhere else and using it on another site, you might want to check with them and find out if you can do that or not. Probably not, but I don't really know if the company would allow that. The interactive features, the custom feedback, the guest books, and the message boards, and of course, very important, easy and fast support. The online support is free, okay, and one day turnaround response for most questions, a one-click help section, 33 chapter online documentation. So you could actually go through the help, the little help tab, and it would answer most all the questions that you may have. And number 10, overall ease of use, okay, very, very easy. The toolbar shows up on your website, and you can edit a page, just click edit in the toolbar. And we're going to get on to that into a sample website that's actually active in the next clip.